Alrighty.
Alright, so we're gonna put it together and see.
Are we just gonna do caviar?
Yeah, let's try caviar by itself.
Okay. Oh, by itself without the cracker?
Yeah, with the cracker. Just a little taste.
And they said to do it with hard-boiled eggs, but I don't like hard-boiled eggs. He might keep it to try it.
I don't know. I might throw this away. I don't know.
Or give it to our dog, Boo Boo.
Yeah.
We're just gonna try it out.
All right. Ready?
I'm ready.
Just dink it. Ready? Dink.
It's salty.
Yes, that it is. I feel like I just ate a spoonful of salt.
This is like liquid salt. Holy moly.
All right.
It tastes like fish though. Like a...
Like salty fish.
Yeah, like salty fish. But not in a bad way. You know,
if y'all like fish, this is great.
Like fresh fish. Like sea salt, basically. That's what it tastes like.
Yeah.
Just with the fishy...
Beaded sea salt.
Yeah.
All right. Now we're going to try it with some of this smoke.
Smoked salmon?
Well, let's try the smoked salmon by itself.
Oh, this is candy jerky. Candy jerky.
It's smoked candy sausage.
And it's salmon from Alaska.
Yes.
Wow. You know, I'm not mad.
Yeah.
I'm not mad at the caviar.
You ready? Try it. Dink. I don't think it needs a cracker.
Mm-mm.
I can eat this by itself.
Wow.
This is jerky.
This
is jerky, y'all.
I don't know if y'all can see that.
But it's salmon.
It's just salmon.
Wow.
Okay. They said to try it on salads. That would be good on a salad.
I have to concur. Wow. So far, I like the salmon on the cracker.
I think the salmon with the saltiness of the caviar balance it out.
Let's try it.
Yeah?
All right, we gotta try some wine first.
Yeah, have it some wine. Wash
it. We gotta wash it down.
Then we're making martinis later. So
I went all over town.
Literally. Just for this too.
You can't just buy Vermont anywhere. Is it Vermont or Vermouth?
Vermouth. Vermouth extra dry.
I use it to cook, but.
And then we literally were pulling up like alcoholics, 8:55, trying to buy some vodka because we didn't have any. But so, we're here.
And our favorite liquor store burned down.
Oh yeah, we found that out today.
So we're kind of sad.
This is for you.
Yeah,
you liquor depot.
Liquor depot. What? Liquor depot. I almost cussed. All right, we're about to do a little bit of
both
mixing up. So you just do it like that. Here, this is yours.
Oh, that one's mine. Thank you. Here's yours. I'm gonna show y'all what this kind of looks like too as well, because y'all missing out over here.
I feel like we're missing, like we're gonna put mayonnaise in this.
Yeah, that's what I thought, you know.
Alright.
Alright.
You ready?
I'm not mad at it.
Dink it.
Dink.
Oh.
They are balls, so they do move a lot. So yeah, you can't be shaky.
Oh my goodness, this is actually pretty good.
I told you.
It's like little BBs.
It balances out because it's candy salmon. And salty.
I mean, it's real salty, but it's all right.
I can see now why they eat that with eggs. You don't even need to put like salt.
I might have to do another video.
Yeah.
Well, hard-boiled eggs with regular eggs.
Hard-boiled. I would eat it with Harpo. Because it brings... To me, eggs, I just don't like the eggy taste. But if you add, you know, salt to it, like a flavor that sharp, I don't think I would be mad at it.
So, you want to try a little bit with...
Yeah.
The crackers with this, I don't know how it's a combination.
We're just making up.
So we're trying now with this imitation crab. See how it tastes. I'm gonna do all three.
You're gonna do all three.
I'm gonna put the smoked salmon.
What would you call this if you were to present?
I don't know. This is craziness. I mean,
because
this little jar I paid like $8.
And we're almost done.
And we're almost done with it.
Yeah, it doesn't need. You don't need too much caviar, honestly.
Ready? We'll dink it.
Dink.
It's really salty. I don't know if fish eggs are naturally salty. Maybe because they're bad.
You're so extra for that. I hope y'all didn't hear that. Such a dad joke right there.
But they are salty. I mean, I'd be mad too if I didn't have no eggs. I was a salmon walking around, I had eggs, and the next thing I don't got no eggs. No.
Damn. Yeah. It's crazy. I wasn't expecting them to be salty whatsoever.
Honestly, I thought it was going to be like mush. Like eggy, not eggy. Like fishy mush.
Yeah, like.
I don't know.
I'm not mad at it though.
No.
That's...
Will I eat this again and spend money on it? Probably not. It's an acquired taste. So overall, I'd rate this. I mean, saltiness is past 10. Mm. From a scale of 1 to 10, it's an 11.
You can have one of these beads and it's you're done
the smoked
for.
Candy salmon.
It was good. So good. I dropped some eggs everywhere, yeah. So there's some unborn eggs around. Yeah.
But I probably won't do it again.
I think this is just an experience. I think we should try like other caviar too. You know the bigger ones? Maybe those have.
Yeah, these are little bitty. They got these from Minnows, I guess. I don't know.
They got them from the Walmart fish.
Yeah,
they
do. Yeah. So, anyways, but. Yeah, $8 for this little thing like this. And I'm sure that's a bargain. Usually they go up. We saw some for...
way more.
Yeah. But anyways, we just wanted to give you our take on...
and share this experience. Because why not?
We're not going to make this a habit. You're not going to see this. You're not going to see. Stay tuned and hit the like button. None of that bullshit.
This is a one-time thing.
If you like it, great. I'm happy for you that you like it. There ain't gonna be no more. This is the first and the last that you're gonna get.
There's no secret.
Now, if I get 100,000 likes, that might change my mind.
Maybe a part two.
Yeah.
Of trying something new.
But other than that, you probably won't see another video like this. You should feel honored. Out of all the people in the whole world, y'all the ones seeing this damn video.
Especially if you made it this far.
Yeah, you're really bored or you're pathetic. You don't got nothing else to do with you watching me eat caviar and drinking wine and listening to oldies. So, anyways.
Thanks.
Like the great Robin Leach would say, caviar wishes. And I don't know what else he says. He just says... caviar wishes. And Abby doesn't know who Robin Leach is.
I don't know who that is, but I'm gonna find out.
Caviar wishes. Peace.
Peace.